Lately I've been noticing I say the same things he used to say. And I even find myself acting the very same way. I tap my fingers on the table to the rhythm in my soul. And I jingle the car keys when I'm ready to go. When I look in the mirror, he's right there in my eyes, staring back at me. And I realize the older I get, the more I can see how much he loved my mother and my brother and me. And he did the best that he could. And I only hope when I have my own family, that every day I see a little more of my father in me.
I sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen."
Guiding hand, thank you for making my dreams come true. You're an extraordinary man, and I hope you're as proud of me as I am proud of you. Thank you for giving me life, showing me good from bad. I guess I'm only really trying to say thank you for being my dad. Even though the years drift away, I never took the time just to say
to be.